In the summer of 2007, Minnesota was faced with a new set of challenges. But in the summer of 2007, the state of hockey showed the world that we are also the state of heroes. Exemplifies virtue, wisdom, understanding, or compassion. A hero is a role model to be imitated because they demonstrate the excellence of human nature. They are an expression of the highest capacities of man and of the essence of human dignity. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome representatives of our state of heroes from the 35W bridge collapse. School bus driver Kim Dahl. Collapse survivor who then helped evacuate the school bus, Gary Babineau. Helen Hausman, widow of Peter Hausman, who had survived the collapse but perished while trying to save others. And first responder, Minneapolis Police Sergeant E.T. Nelson.
We are all proud to be here tonight. And on behalf of the many first responders and ordinary citizens who did such extraordinary things on the night of August 1st, thank you.
Heroes are a gift to us, for they elevate our gaze and stimulate our will. Heroes tell us, in their very actions, the story about supreme value, about something greater than self. The hero transcends oneself in existing for the other, and by so doing, finding himself. Representatives of our state of heroes from the longest deployed National Guard battalion in the country, the first of the 34th Brigade Troops Battalion. Staff Sergeant Chad Malmberg, First Lieutenant John Hobart, Command Sergeant Major Eric Kepler, Staff Sergeant Katie Blackwell, and Lieutenant Colonel Bill Leader.
Red Bulls, we're proud to represent the state of Minnesota. We're also proud to take the name Task Force Wild. I want to thank the Minnesota Wild organization for letting us do that. It really brought us home, a piece of home. And it's great to be back in the state of hockey. Thank you.
thanks to each of these individuals and those they stand tonight to represent. May we each be inspired to follow their example. Then we have the athlete, a group that can provide inspiration and a sense of identity for society. As fans identify with the athletes, the need to cheer, motivate, of 18,000.
29, goaltender Josh Harding. Number 33, defenseman Petteri Nummelin. Number 41, defenseman Martin Skula. Number 92, forward Bronco Radivojevic. And number 96, forward Pierre-Marc Bouchard. And now the opening night starting lineup for your Minnesota Wild, delivered by UPS. Starting in goal, number 32, Nicklas Backstrom. On defense, number 5, Kim Janssen. His defensive partner is number 55, Nick Schultz. The forwards are number 10, Marian Gaborik. Number 37, Wes Walls. And the captain, number 38, Pavel Dimitra. But not dressed for tonight's game, number 6, defenseman Sean Hill. Number 15, forward James Shepherd. Number 26, defenseman Curtis Foster. And number 83, forward Matt Foy. The Wild coaches are each in their 7th season. The head coach is Jacques Lemaire. Assistant coach Mario Tremblay. Assistant coach Mike Ramsey. And goalie coach Bob Mason. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2007-2008 Minnesota Wild. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's opponent, the Chicago Blackhawks, led by their head coach, Denny Savard. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing and remove your caps and sing along as Sarah Renner leads us in our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner
Minnesota Wild team captain Pavel Demitra and Chicago alternate captain Martin LaPointe, please report to center ice. Ladies and gentlemen, Sergeant John Kriesel is a National Guardsman with Bravo Company, 2nd of the 136th Combined Arms Battalion. Sergeant Kriesel lost both legs in an IED blast near Fallujah on December 2nd, 2006, but refuses to let that stop him and is a true inspiration to us all. And now, with the team captains at center ice, Sergeant Kriesel will drop the puck to open the 2007-2008 season. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome and big thank you to Sergeant John Kriesel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the Fox Sportsnet stage for a special introduction. After the 35W bridge collapsed, these heroes were called in and braved strong currents in the Mississippi River during a dangerous recovery effort. From the Mobile Diving and Salvage Unit 2 Naval Amphibious Base in Little Creek, Virginia, please welcome Navy divers Commander Dan Schultz and Master Chief Ross Garcia and their divers. Gentlemen, thank you for your efforts, and take it away.
Minnesota, it's time to drop the puck.
All right, everybody, so let's all say it together.
The